If you drill holes in your guitar that you didn't end up using, you can either try filling them in and concealing them, or you can dress them up with some abalone marker dots like I did here. It looks kind of cool.